ElfE9 and Grayl152.
There are 7 hockey teams in a league. Each team has 12 players. Each player needs 1 puck. For practice, the pucks are sold in packages of 5. How many packages does the league need to buy?
10 times 7 equals 17, plus 14 equals 84.
17 times 5 equals 85, and because it actually equals 84, but there's 1 puck left over. And this is me telling you that. Goodbye.